Okay. So maybe I need to have a flashlight on in order to find the bucket. There are definitely bear traps. In the shed behind the farm. I can also look in the brick house near the well. Well, where's the well? I'm gonna look around anyway, so don't worry about it. Do we dare? Nasty. That was a moat or something, I thought. I saw something moving. That's not a well. Nor is that. Does this place have a door? Yes. That's like a salt lick or something like that? I don't even know. I can't open that? No, it's not. Oh well. What's this? I thought I saw a chain. No? No. For some reason I thought I saw a chain that I could pull. Never mind. The night is playing tricks on me. So are we familiar with this area? Or have we just been here a while since we escaped from the bear? Oh, good. Wait, hold on. No, no, no. Don't want to waste that. Who needs a well? Maybe we can just get some from that. I can't interact with anything else. In the shed behind the farm. Also looking for a house near well. Got it. Out of batteries. How much illumination does that provide? Not much. Does this also? That one's empty. First aid kit. Oh, we got a lighter. Okay. Guessing that's for like a one use or special item thing to light something. The bucket? That we want? I heard a zombie for a second. In my head, I heard a zombie. Now, I have a bucket. That tells me I have a bucket, okay. Can I do anything with this? I wish to apply the bucket to... I don't think I can. If there's a way to do it, I don't know how. I don't think there's a way. So there was also... Yeah, there's more. How many rooms... How many houses? Do I want to try to explore them all? I mean, I could find more things. I hear like this low hum. Just nervous I'm gonna run into somebody here. More batteries? A TV. So I've got two doors. And this is one of them. Empty room. Can't do anything with this, can I? No. Nothing much here. I don't know why I'm looking in here. I find an interesting magazine that people read while I was sitting on this porta potty. Alright, so. Do not need to go far. Okay, we can't go this way. What about here? Or have I been here? Yeah. I've been here. What about here? Is this... I just came from here as well, didn't I? Don't mind me, guys. That's where I came from with that. Alright. So. What about here? Just seeing where it will let me go. There's anything that can be explored, I want to explore it. That's me. Open that drawer? No. Since when can I not open drawers? I got two doors to go through. Well, nothing really of interest in these other outlying houses. Or whatever they are. So I'm guessing it doesn't let us go to this one, does it? Or does it? Is this something? No. Or have I been here? I have. I opened that. Okay. Alright, let's go back. Oh, wait. I got turned around, didn't I? That's... Not letting me turn it. See how this is lit up like this? Do I need to put the flashlight away or something? No. I have the bucket. So you'd think I could... I mean, isn't that the well? But then again, where's the water gonna come out of, right? Maybe not. Watch me get completely lost. Can I open that? Or attacked by that dog. Can I open those? More batteries? Did that help? It seems a little brighter now. Yeah, definitely. I can't jump on that. Trying to use it to get. Never mind. And go in? Yes. It's the Lord, our Savior. Save us now. So I'm guessing that helps. Ooh. Does that help our fortitude? Are we a religious person? It says certain items help our fortitude. Now it said we couldn't go far, but we did go kind of far. Did I look in here? I can't open that. I think I was just in here. I was. Oops. Did I go in here? Oh, it's not gonna let me go that way. Alright, let's go back. Which I'm not completely sure where that is. Take a wild guess and say to the left? Yeah, not past that stuff. Because there's a dog that way. I really don't want to mess around with there's a dog. Of course, it might be completely fine. Oh, like a mailbox, right? Mailbox, postal box, what have you. Just want to make sure I checked this area. I think this was the house that I didn't find anything in. Just, yeah, useless. Okay, so that's us over there. Home base. So where's the well? Is it one of these? I mean, this is not... This is a tank, not a well, but... And again... I know, not his first language. Maybe they meant a tank. I can't do anything, right? So maybe there is a well around? I just... Maybe I just return to him with the bucket and we're good. Nope. Is this his little rug? I've seen this places. Or maybe it's my little rug. Where's this well? I'm talking about a well. They were talking about a brick house. I can't open that. Alright. And these are not wells. No. If I were a well, where would I be hiding? Can check that one across the road is also as well. We have plenty of outhouses, but no wells. Maybe I'm supposed to go through there. Where is it? Here. Things are very blurry. See how things are blurry like that? Makes me wonder if I need food, right? Oh crap, I didn't mean to take two. Did that help? Things... I swear, I clicked it once, guys, nothing happened. I clicked it twice. So you gotta double click to eat. This thing still look blurry. So maybe the well is past us. I mean, there's also this, and this I cannot interact with for some reason. Let me just see something. I doubt it. Really doubt it. No. You know, I'm gonna have it out, though. Since I can have that out, and my flashlight. I saw a dog over here. I've been over here. It's very clearly marked as... I do not need to go far. Okay. So it's not here, then. So where the hell is the well? It's just a bunch of concrete cylinders. Isn't that the church? Oh, brick house. Brick house. I haven't been in here. What's the point? I can't open these lockers. I love opening lockers in Fallout. It told me... Wait, what do we got here? Okay. Anything else I need to mess with? That crank we can interact with. I just... Screw this. I figured a well would be easy to find, right? Definitely not in a church, but... This is that house we can't get into. Sorry, guys. I can't find the damn well. Maybe it's the other way on the road? From the farm that we were staying in? Barn house, whatever. Now this way we can't go. Tells me no need to go far. See, what is this? Oh, wait. You can interact with this. I've attached the bucket. Okay. Why don't we make this a little more realistic? I didn't realize you could open that. Ka-splash. And my knife out, just in case we pull up something nasty. Bucket of water. Heading back with the fruits of my labor. Whatever your name is. I don't think... What's the significance of that? Do I need to be afraid of what the birds are afraid of? I'm not afraid to use this thing. I know it probably doesn't make a difference. Does that open a little? Did you get it? Yes. Da, I got it. Do I put it here or something?
There we go.
Sit down? Sure. Got my little prayer shawl and my little rug or something?
Ну что, вздрогнем?
Cheers. What are we, distilling wine or something? Gin or something? Vodka. Gotta be vodka.
Ровной дороги нам,
Петрович. Well, let's have a good trip, Petrovich. Alright, so my name's Petrovich. Got it. Come on, Petrovich. Okay, I guess we're gonna leave. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you back in the next episode of Let's Play 35mm. Until then, always seek adventure.